Yorkers sign up to defend the big town from attack. Mayor Impelletieri introduces Secretary of Defense Marshall, who is on hand to administer the loyalty oath to the Medical Emergency Division of the Defense Volunteers. New York alone seeks to enroll 1 million volunteers, of whom 300,000 are scheduled for the Medical Division. This is only an indication of the need for defense workers throughout the nation.